What's up, gang? I'm back with another video. I'm back with another banger. If you're new to my channel, make sure you subscribe, man. Make sure you hit that notification button at the top so you'll be notified when I drop my videos, man. Man, look, I love y'all so much, man. Like, if you didn't watch my previous video, make sure you go watch that after you watch this video right now. And I got another video that I really want y'all to watch. This video is basically, the last video I posted 2 days ago is about depression. I really want y'all to watch that because a lot of people talk about it, but they really don't get into details about depression. And that's, I'm letting y'all in and I'm showing y'all a side of me that I never put out for the world to see. I always keep it to myself. That's, you know, saying most of the time when y'all see how my videos be spaced out so much, it's because I'm dealing with some things, and it's going to take me some time to fix that, but it's getting better. I'm a work in progress, so yeah, make sure y'all go check out my video about depression. And with further ado, we're doing another video of my girl Angelina Jordan, and she is singing one of my favorite songs, At Last. So let's get into this video, y'all. Well, that's the end of the video. Thought it was gonna be longer than that, but oh well, I guess it wasn't. But like I said, man, y'all make sure y'all go check out my video about depression. I really want y'all to check that video out. I'm opening up to y'all, like I said. It's very, I go into details about why I'm depressed and why I started my YouTube channel. I just really want y'all to understand me, and I can't even watch the video because it's so deep, and just, you know, saying, seeing that I put it on there, it's like, I can't believe I actually put that on there. But I really want y'all to check that video out. I'm gonna be doing more videos other than reaction videos. So I'm letting y'all know that now, like I said in my last video that I posted not too long ago. I need some prank ideas. So make sure y'all drop that in the comments. We done hit 1,000 subscribers. Make sure y'all drop y'all's Cash App name and why you should receive the money. If you're new to my channel, make sure you subscribe. Make sure you hit that notification button at the top so you can be notified when I drop my latest videos. Make sure you comment, like, and share this video. Man, y'all help me grow this channel to, I'm shooting for 2,000 subscribers now. So we done made it to 1,000 subscribers. So let's turn it up. Let's get to 2,000 subscribers, y'all. I know we could do it because we made it. We hit 1,000 subscribers within 2 weeks. And this month just really started. So if we can make it to 1,000 subscribers before the end of the month, then I know we can do 2,000. So let's get it out there, man. Y'all share my videos. Y'all keep supporting me. And I'm going to keep giving y'all more content. So I love y'all. Until the next video, y'all be safe. Y'all stay prayed up. And y'all have a blessed day.